Everybody dies in a way. Everybody say, for these going, and we know about these ways. I'm going to play Fable, but you now have to know you don't have to listen to the beginning of the game. I'm just going to start out where I left off, but I play a bit of it every day, and the better video games new are, so we get to play a game. Sure enough, let's go fight. Let's give the intros again. It's still low. Hunt of Vlad in my ear head. Balagwe, how are you guys? Do you play games? 9 hours, 9 hours. Balka. Kind of be a love. Because you said, I can't win. So no one has to know who you do these for. But you play a game and you said, what did you do? Did you win? Did you play through the game? Good job, fucker. Are you fucked? Because you acted like an asshole. That's cool. You had power. That chick loves you because you know you're good. Yeah. Posta la arga. What you know about him? He's kind of fucked up looking. I'm kind of fucked up looking, but like I don't know why they messed with me so bad. Just because I was killing guards so often. They look scary. But they said every day that they don't have to go anywhere to be doing anything in the game. But I don't know what you thought happens when you fight and you play, like you don't have to know about whoever you are and what you play for and why there's chickens running around in this place. But this that I got angst is the door of all you are. But they call me Hood. That doesn't have to be winning though. I could beat this bandit to death though. And then shoot him over the bow. It's the color guy. Everybody dies. Everybody dies. Bandit dead. Bandit dead. Bandit dead. Let's get a bandit man dead. It's the bandit lord, guys. Oops, I shot the wrong guy. Ball call. Didn't even know that would work. No, I don't give a shit about the traders out here. They're kind of freaks. But they get stuck. They kind of let me make it clear early on. Don't go out of town anymore. There's monsters everywhere. And, like, I'll kill you because you guys look like freaks. Did they trick you and they change clothes? Did you know that's layered in the game? That all you have to do is dress like a bandit and they think you're a bandit? Did that work on the guards for you? What did you think is going on? I teach you people do stupid shit and wear stupid outfits just because they get what, paid to? That's another stupid thing going on. Everybody talks about love because they want to try the game out when they're babies in the world. But like, nice though, love though. They go crazy on everything crazy though. And more than also, if anybody tells you they had to research it to figure out what I was talking about, you're gonna have to wonder what's going on. Sure enough. Do you know how often you have to wonder about what's going on? I'm shooting people with a bow. There's a lot of fucking bandits out here. But I still go. Fuck your crossbows. Lightning! What's the lightning star? Didn't know what you guys thought the good guy looked like, but he can shoot and kill you with lightning if you know. Knowing about the world and the different lives for these foregone. Drinking tea also, it's a very happy day. I don't know, I wasn't to go be a hero in a video game. I know how to play games though. I don't know how to say they should call me Avatar until I did something way cool. But like, it's the vice though. Maybe because I do a lot of things. What the fuck are they talking to me like this for? I don't want to talk to that guy. This is the last alcohol. Man, well, you're from the guild, aren't you? I mean, if you go back there, I can find my mushroom. You can know about it. But I know you like this blue feather. And it's not the same one as before. I'll put a different feather in And it's also blue, but what's blue for if you say this blue feather? That's right, it's the blue on the feather. It's this feather's colour. That's its own colour. You can't say it's blue for another colour. It doesn't make sense. What did you save it for? Oh, I'm not supposed to kill good guys anymore. Yes, though, it's hell, so I don't know what you thought good guy meant. Are you shitting me? The fucking wood is outside the bandit. It's the bandit keep, right? The Heroes Guild? It's covered in monsters. And if you fight back, more show up. Like, war more dangerous ones. But instead, these evil monster wizards going on. Probably called heroes, because they're stupid out there. But Mace wants you to kill them. He doesn't know why you think you should answer to people. I don't know why that girl talks to me. That was a different kind of way to say, I've got my eye on you. But he said it more like, I could walk into your body. And I was like, I don't know if not he said it, though. That's gross. Those skin a long garga is kiskia, bala. Bosti gilele is kiskia. If he doesn't know how stupid he is for taking my weapons, I don't know why I can't shoot lightning in here. It doesn't make sense. Maybe I need to unlock it. What the fuck is that guy doing here? There's still a thunders here, and they're talking to the kids. Yes, I talk to the kids all the time. What the fuck is guy? I look really fucked up though. Like, this is a kid, kinda young, but like, kinda some horns, and my skin looks scarred and hurt all the time, and my hair is grayed. But like, I skiski a lot of stress, I guess. Ben's the lot on the skin. My eyes are gray too. I didn't listen to him anymore, he was being a mocking asshole. Okay, so, I don't know what you think I do about the life in this life town. Do you know how bad this town looks to me? Bowerstone is scary, guys, you crazy though. It's a little girl, I guess you can say it Heather though. The guards don't fuck with the kids here, because the kids always have coin, and they're pretty sure that means I'll kill them if they fuck with them. So but there's the guys take your weapons away and they walk around with open swords. So these though are freaky bastards though. Very scary. I don't know why that girl thinks she can tell me what to do. She just keeps calling me hero like I know. It's kind of funny. You didn't think I thought she was retired. Maybe you don't know who you are. So anyway, I think I might have to go kill something. But I may as well start the hero quests that you guys do for mercenary work, you know? But like, I don't know. What else is there to do in this town? When I'm talking to people, I kind of lose focus. But guys though, Heroes Guild from the College Gate. Basically, it's the second of Ambassador Billy Mistress again to Dallas and Stella Yaska, the guy on the rest of the guest is here, and ask the rest is really ask his gear, the guy on the skier. Bosky like this, the residence, and I am Vasquez here. Gunstier, Gorgoska, yeah, traitor escort. That's crazy that they say that. Just take the quest because I don't not know those words by now. It's pretty fucking scary to think that they want me to help people through it. I'm like, you know, I was helping the woods and it just got way scary. So like, whatever you guys did, you kind of suck at life. But I know, I say. If you know my life, there's a lot of people out here right now. Talk to a girl. What is she doing here? Why should she talk like an idiot? I just gave her a rose and it changed her hair. I don't know what you just thought happened. What the fuck? Every day they wonder about how many places you go when you play a game that you don't know about, but every day you don't know what to say. They said every time, they said every time yesterday. Oh look, a death fairy in orange. Let's get that guy. Nice though. You say it for this once, this once, this once, this life, this once, this once. Oh, Scott. Damn it, scorpions. Fuck. Giant scorpions, okay? Whatever you guys thought was going on when he said little ones are dangerous and big scorpions are not, it doesn't matter. That kid was a monster. Lightning! Wasps are crazy though. You shoot lightning at them and they die. Did you think that hero meant saving people without weapons? Like, oh, if he doesn't have a weapon, he's a good guy. Okay, he's crazy though. Do you know what it's like if you make your life as a traitor talking to people and you just look like an asshole? Like, you don't care what people think you look like, but you're a traitor? Use flesh shatter, you crazy bastard. Bakele este singe yesto. Just walking to my woods, I'm going to do the Trevor escort quest. And they just said every time though, then maybe, I don't know, how many days they have in my life for. Them in every day yesterday. Even yesterday, they ever come tomorrow though. Who do you know about them? Oh shit, fuck, what? I'm running. I stole. There's a big ground troll. He just shot that. Lots of bandits, guys. I don't know what you think happens when I don't focus in Skyrim. Usually, depends on the fight. But in this game, there's just a lot more things to kill. I still get to go. Even if I play a game I never know, they ever say every day I know about them going away. But you shoot everyone, every day. And I can't play Fable 2 because I don't like guns and I don't like crossbows. So I don't really have that much fun. I played a little bit though and that was just upset me because I thought I could still kill people with a bow. So why don't you let me use one? Shit. Oh, I fucking got fucked up. Lightning though. These guys were not dying with bow strikes. It was kind of, dangerous. Don't know why, but this one spot, the bandits are way more dangerous. They're just really resistant to arrows. I don't know. Fast alcohol, electrocution, electrocution every day. Every day that we know about them and going for these places in time. Every day now we know, every day now we know, every day ever go for these and we go for these again. Did you know how boring you love is? You can sit for this and go on your way though. Maybe in places to go. If you're there for going away. Every time I know. I used to play games with everybody who said everything fun though. And then they realized they shouldn't say fun things online anymore. Because they don't even know how. I only imagine the internet used to be fun. I don't think it was. I don't know. People said that it was cool a bunch of times. I think they're living in the past. Internet sucks, but I don't know how the places to go because people didn't show them to me. So I don't know where I have to have about them now. And I can't use everything ever by the day still. But they said, everyone who knows about the game, they said, oh my gosh, Nurse, you can't even stay. Even sounds though. What's his fault? Those, you know, they don't even have to know. Wherever you guys go for your love, take a while to say that you don't know what the game is for. Just for figuring out what the game is for. You only play games other people make? Means you're a leech and a sicko and you don't play games. You can't make a game in the game that is, you break everything, though. Right now I'm fighting against hell. I'm pretty sure that's for the sake of all game. Plastic, you know, nice, they gotta be nice though. Fuck you, trolls. Best of our anger. They don't even know about how many days I list of them. They ever say every days, they say every days again, and then they say for days and not go away, I guess. But every day I know I come. But it by first though. Thank ever you're here. Boss that like, yeah, I thought we were going to die in this hellish place. We'd have to go to the guy though. I don't know what you think is going on. They want me to lead them through the woods and they act like idiots. You don't have swords in your hand? Like, it's better than not having them. But like, what the fuck? There's Stego. Okay, this is a weird quest. They're just going to follow me? See, he said lights out, your horrible lot, in the fucking woods. The dark woods. What the fuck? Okay, I got to kill the bald trader. He just wants to kill people. Yes. You don't turn him a Balver Index because you got infected. Yes, I killed that one guy who just is a freak. And now I have two traitors following me. The other guy was a traitor. Different ways, you know. The Bavarian didn't fuck with me. I don't know if you get fucked with him the first map. But it's not a skin guy. Ew, gross. Why is he even eating that guy? That's so gross. Okay, so, no pausing for experience, Borbs. That was kind of scary. These guys are idiots, and I don't know how to save them. They even go different ways, though. So there's the guy. Pesty spores, easy days. Easy days, easy days. Spores blow up with lightning, I don't know what else you can do. Crazy though. Best then that guy's still got the August because yeah. I have to tell you guys not to stand in front of swords. You know. You might die before we get through. But still like yes does go. Every time we know about these places that we go, every time we know about these places that we have to know about too, they're safe where it is. They still go like Oscar, yeah. They can't move very well if you use lightning very well. So we say. Every time they know, every time they know again, every time they know about love. Fuck you guys. Hostile, silly, lightning again. They stay, dead again. Haha, they stay. Every day, here we go. Don't know what he said, strange stones. He said, look, there's one of those very strange stones. No, we've not got the way to the camp. You're an idiot. No, we're just going through. Stock up in supplies, you're traders. What the fuck? Baskin is still a god. Installer Ogans, this is gear. You don't know. Days for days. Day for days. Of course, when the game wants to fuck you up. It will cheat and break all the targeting that was worked before. Yeah, this is quite easy days. Probably because there's people who watch them, like profiles and things like that. And they tried to make you break because they don't like that you play games. Different though. Protected from who to what? Guy's maybe going crazy because he's scared of this place, but like I'm moving pretty fast. Hobbs dying. They're dead. Okay. Good show, everybody. Okay, stay. I don't know what you're clapping about. Maybe the hob kill, I guess. What the fuck you saying? What's good, guys? Says the change is almost upon him. I don't know, have to know how that means, but maybe he's scared. Are we for real? This guy's a monster though. There he died, troll. Guys, get out. Definitely evil wizards are fighting me. Because there's a barrier there. I don't think trolls do that. Or summon themselves. It's that guy's got. He's dead. Hello! Whoa, he's changing to a Balverine right after I kill the troll. I don't know why he did that. That's crazy though. Okay. Who's Tada talking? What, they killed the Balverine? I don't know why he did that. Okay, so different. Wish the gate, this is a very different life I get now. This is here? Okay. Sure. What the fuck? Are these all setup quests? I think they're tricking me. Oh look, I got the blue feather I was talking about. This game is fucking with my head. I never even talked about that guy before. This is confusing though. Okay, I love it. Bye-bye.